it's up to you what mindset you want to put yourself in. I just went out to a very different setting. You know, for a few days we went to a different part of the world and everybody was partying. It was somebody's eventful day. 4 days and four nights of non-stop partying. It was a different world, not only physically, but also mindset vibes. Everybody wanted to be in a different mindset. I wanted to be in a different mindset. So you choose where you want to be. You choose the company. You choose the five people you want to be with. You choose the vibe that you want around you. Some people want it always to be buzzing. They always want to be dancing. They always want music around them. Some people want meditative music. Some people want the buzz of a crazy workplace like we have over here. Some people want the peace and quiet of family time. Some people don't want to get out. That's all okay. The idea is that A, be man or woman enough to stand up and say that this is the setting I want, because this setting controls my mindset. Choose it, own it, be it. And then number two, regardless of what other people think of your setting, stick to your mindset, because that's what's going to change your life.